singing it, the world I know. Here is David Cook.
As a curtain show, as the sweet breeze blows, has all kindness gone? Hope still lingers on. I drink myself a newfound pity, sitting alone in New York City, and I don't know why. Are we listening to hymns of offering? Have we the eyes to see?
Man, about you is that you're showing people tonight a lot of different sides of David Cook. That was a very nice, sensitive side of David Cook, and I love Collective Soul, and I've been saying this for weeks now. I think this is the kind of record that you could definitely make and get by with. Very nice job, dude. Very nice.
I looked up at you up on that stage, and you're standing in your truth, and you're delivering unbelievable songs with integrity and originality, and I truly applaud you, David Cook. I do.
Carl? Simon Carl?
You know, David, look, I just want to say publicly that you are actually one of the nicest, most sincere contestants we've had. I thought that was... It was a beautiful song, but I'm going to be honest with you. It was completely and utterly the wrong song choice for you on the night, because what you should have done, you should have sung Billie Jean or Hello.
Well, yeah, no, it was the wrong song choice, maybe in the competition,
yeah,
right
in
now,
the competition.
But for him, it was a good song.
No, but you understand what I'm saying.
Yes and no.
Yes and no, what do you mean by yes and no?
Well, I'm... You know, for me, this whole thing has been a progression, and so the way that I was looking at it was, why do something I've already done? No, but for the record, I completely understand what you're saying, so.
All right, he gets it. You decide at home. David Cook's numbers are 1-866-IDOL-01 or 03 or 05. 1-866-436-5701 or 03 or 05. Or you can text the word vote to 5701. Numbers are toll-free. From landline, standard text messaging rates apply. Thank you very much, David.